like Shweta said, this session is, this speakathon was just a lot more than speaking. This was about life. Like Vishal says, when you fix your life, public speaking automatically happens. So if you want to fix your life, just remember that the journal that you have, that is your golden boat. And anytime you have a problem in life, I want you to go back to that. Go back to that. Open the pages. You will see your answers there. I know it will help you. And I want you not to put it in a corner of a table where, you know, after some days you have to clean it because there's a little bit of dust. Put it in the work table where you can refer to it at any time, like a dictionary of speaking, of communication, of life. And I know it, how much it can help you. I want to hear from you guys what you want to say before we end this speakathon, because literally we are going to end in the next 3-4 minutes.
Yeah, any final words basically you have about other people, about anything, your plan, just let's 5 minutes, let's just talk. Yeah, that's what Anupama is saying.
Yes. So anybody wants to say anything, please unmute and let us know what you want to say. And then we are going to wrap up.
Yeah, I just want to say that, you know, Vishal, you know, when you're coming to a program, you have some expectations, but it's always he's over delivering it. And so, you know, whatever expectations we have, that will definitely be met, but more than that, which you cannot build, you know, dream of. So that is something is always over delivered. And thank you, Vishal. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Can I make a request, Subish, to you and everybody? Small request. You all have thanked me and Anupama Kaushik, our team, enough. I want you to say 2-3 words as parting words for everybody, for other people in the group, to yourself, your SIB members. That will be very happy, because you'll be meeting me a lot, you know, inside Elite Transformation Mastermind. You'll not be meeting this group specifically. So what final message? Individually, if you say 2-3 words, 2-3 sentences, whatever you want, for other people, to wish them best or anything that you want to say, starting with Subish.
Yeah, so Somu, I mean, we have been in touch so many times, and the team we have worked, I mean, I'm sure that you also, you know, really motivated me as well. So obviously, our WhatsApp group is going to be active. We will be interacting, that's for sure. So all the best for all your dreams. I'm sure that you learn a lot of things from this.
Thank you, Shubhish.
4 months.
Thank you, Shubhish. We'll continue the group and we'll be in a connection for a long time.
Yes. And I have invited you to my place also, so don't forget that.
Yeah. Thank you.
Great. Pritesh, for sure, next time I'm coming.
Not fair, Shubhish. You didn't invite us.
Yeah, definitely. I'm coming to each and everyone. Vishal told to come to each and everyone, so I'm inviting everyone. Yeah. So,
a little fun. You know what Somu will eat at Subish's home?
Obviously, it's vegetarian.
Mutton curry.
No, more mutton curry.
You don't remember that video?
Suddenly, Subish is like, we're going to cook together.
Yeah, we can cook together. I'll teach you some vegetarian dishes then, you know.
Okay, we'll do that.
No problem. Oh, you're always welcome. Pritesh, so next time, once the flight's open, I'll be coming to Dubai. So let's see if we can meet together and have a great time. Yeah, definitely we'll be in touch. Great to know you. Naren, let all your dreams come true. You are, keep your body fit and, you know, looking forward to hear a lot of achievements from your life as well. We'll keep in touch. Satish, come back from Belgium soon. We'll have all time together. You know, have a lot of fun. Thank you. Thanks for this journey. Anandita, you rock today, as I told you. I'm sure that you are still young and I think you came in the right time, I believe so. I could have come maybe 10 years back, but now I cannot go back. But I think you are in the right time. Definitely you're going to have a great life in the forward. And Shweta, you have already decided, I think, your purpose. So you know what you have to do. You're already an emotional intelligent coach. So definitely you have found your path. That's one of the things which I'm trying to find out, my purpose. So I think you've got the right mentor. So you just have to apply it and you're going to be successful. So thank you. Thank you very much. Anand, I cannot see you, but let me tell you, according to me, you are the most improved speaker. Not only your smile, But you have been amazing. I still remember the first day when you were the first speech. Vishal was, you know, really encouraging you, but you were not able to speak. And I still remember that scene very vividly in my mind. So from that, today, in spite of having temperature, you're coming and speaking. You speak like a pro. Great job, man. You have a lot of achievements in the future for sure. Pallavi, yeah, I saw your WhatsApp message to send the screenshots and notes from this session.
Always looking for shortcuts.
So definitely, I will
share. Pallavi's secrets are out right now.
Yeah, I'm revealing everything. So definitely after this meeting, I'll share with you. We'll also keep in the group. So Kaushik, I already told you. I want to see you soon. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Anyone else has anything specific to say? Maybe Anindita. Yes, Anindita.
Yeah, like all of my SIB buddies, like it was a great fun time to be with you all. Like I've enjoyed like anything. Like I had back-to-back calls also after the sessions with some of you. Like I have been not understanding the assignments, how to do it. Please help me. And you all have been there for guidance. Even we had a personal group like Pritesh, me and Anand, like both of them. If I have missed something, they have helped me throughout. So overall, it has been a very exciting and wonderful journey. And I will be cherishing this for my lifetime. Okay. So Shubhish, you have been that... the one who will always post first the assignments, and we will be following you. This is the truth.
Sometimes, so internally, Vishal, there is another SIP going on.
Sometimes, like, we will be forgetting something, and at times we are following Shubhish. So you are that first man in this group who is always ready, who is always punctual, and we are following you. And
I just want to add one thing. I mean, I told you, you know, why I'm putting us, because before going out of to my home, I finish it and go. That's the reason also.
The right okay, time whatever the reason, maybe you have helped us a lot. And you have also tremendously improved your speaking abilities. Like you have become a flawless speaker. Whenever you are speaking, we are like stunned. We are listening. Like we are in awe, and our eyes and mouth both are like open. Like you are giving so professional speeches. We are looking forward to spend more time with you as we go together during the Elite Transformation Mastermind. Next, Shweta, we already have long discussions over phone. Nothing new, like any guidance, any tips, like my rhythmic things, she always helped me, she always guided me personally, she always went through my video and told me like you need to improve on this point. So she's like an elder sister to me, and I enjoyed spending time with her over calls and over the SIB platform. Satish is my buddy, and he's like always very positive, and he's always like completing assignments on time, and he's always there. Like if I am forgetting something, I personally text him, please let me know, I have missed this part. He's always there replying, yes, you have missed this part, and this. So yeah, he's always been there for me. Somu, I have not interacted much, but during that resourcefulness day, I remember you. You have lent me some money, so thank you so much for that. You have been a really good friend, and hope we'll be connected in future. Naren, we have not interacted much, but I'd like to say Somu also have tremendously improved in your speeches later, like the videos which you were uploading recently, there has been a tremendous
Hello
transition.
And welcome back to this series where I'm sharing with you.
There's been a tremendous transition from what you were and what you are now. Same goes to Satish also, I forgot to mention. Like you have improved very much on your confidence, especially one assignment that Vishal gave, I remember, where we were supposed to do it in different variations of voice. You were doing that in various variations. Even Vishal applauded you in the group. That was a great assignment done by you. And next comes Naren. Naren, everyone is aware of your growing confidence. You have been very confident lately. And your speech content is also something I'd like to comment on. Like, it holds me to your, like, a few videos you see, you get bored. But while seeing your videos, I never get bored. Your speech, your enthusiasm, you are on the point, to the point. So I'd really like to appreciate that part. And hope we'll be connected. And Anand, there's nothing much to say. You are like really the most improved speaker. Even the video which Bishal asked us to make, I have mentioned your name only, like your smile from the starting where you didn't even smile a bit, and now you're smiling and you're speaking at length for minutes. Like, you have shown the most improvement in this group, I would say. And long way to go, buddy. You're doing massive improvement. Keep continuing. And Pritesh, we are always connected. Like, we have a group, Anand, me and Pritesh. So anything, any problem, Pritesh is always there pinging. And any missing notes, he's pinging. We are helping each other. So we are, even I had a call with Pritesh after many sessions. We discussed on length in many topics randomly, not only on SIB topics. And we have a good bonding. And sure, we will be having that good bonding after this SIB as well. So Pritesh, you have also shown a massive improvement. Like, earlier you were not that comfortable with your body language and vocal varieties, but now you have shown a massive change or a massive transition on your body language and on your vocal varieties. You are portraying as a much more confident speaker with an improved body language. So long way to go, buddy. And please do keep in touch.
Thank you. Yeah.
Please do keep in touch. And Pallavi, I didn't have much connect with Pallavi, but her videos are, even you cannot ignore her videos. Of videos are, it comes late, but it's really worth watching.
Like, few days late, not few hours late, few days late.
Yeah, I used to give heart attack.
When Kaushik is about to close the group, it's already almost 10:58 and 59. One video will pop up on the group, and that's Pallavi.
And there also has been days, let me tell you, Kaushik has closed the group and Pallavi has sent me a screenshot. My video was uploading, but the group got closed. Can you open for 1 minute?
It's not my fault. My internet's fault. It's going slow.
I got jealous at that time. Like, even I noticed, like, once what happened was the group was closed, but again for Pallavi the group opened specially and she was able to upload this video. This is like partially done with us. But never mind, Pallavi has also shown a great improvement, and you are becoming a great speaker, and we'll definitely be in touch in the Elite Transformation Mastermind journey coming forward. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being awesome SIB buddies. Thank you for giving us this great platform to learn, and there is much, much, much more to learn from every one of you, I would say. Thank you.
Thank you, Anindita, for you spoke elaborately about everyone. Thank you very much. So quickly, maybe Naren, in the next 2 minutes, maybe quickly say if you have any final words to share about your SIB buddies.
Yeah, in 1 or 2 minutes, quickly. Yeah.
Yep. Thank you so much. You are a wonderful group. I love you so much. Starting from Shubhish, he is so amazing. He pushes other folks. He gives a competition, and all others. I mean, you take Shweta ji, you take Anandita, Satish, Pallavi, Somu, Sai, Archana, Pritesh. Everybody is awesome, fantastic, fabulous. Because it will not game, we cannot play alone. If it is gamified, it has to be.
Spoken like a true coach.
Yes. If it is gamified, that's the time we will get whatever is there from inside. That is happened because of the competition of all of us. Every one of us helped every one of us. Each one of us get benefit from everybody because of the competition levels created here. I thank everyone, each and everyone, name, and most importantly, Anand, A for Anand, A for attack. We used to speak.
Yes, sir.
For Anand, A for attack. Thank you so much for this wonderful platform. Thank you all.
Thank you, Naren. Thank you for being very crisp. And yes, Anand is attacked by people. That's true, but he'll be back on track very, very soon. So, any final parting words for your SIB buddies and your team?
Hi, Al. It's an amazing platform for all the people. Like, we are having different people, having different knowledge or things. So, and the competition which we had made us to improve our confidence and speaking levels. And thanks for all this platform. Thanks Vishal and Anupama. Like, I will be reachable in a continuous manner.
Yes.
Thank you.
Definitely, you must go on. Satish, any final words before we end the session today? Satish, are you there? But
yeah.
Satish, please continue.
Yeah, it was a tremendous group, and I thank all of them for their encouragement, their appreciation, their motivations, and I learned a lot from other videos, how they do the speaking, how they do the body languages, or how they do the hand gestures and all. So it was a tremendous learning from all of you, and I give all the best for all of you for your future endeavors and goals. And you have all the success in your life.
Thank you. Thank you, Satish. Thank you for the good wishes for everyone. Pritesh, are you there? Do you want to say a few final words? If not, I'll speak to Shweta and then we'll close this session. All right. We'll move to Shweta. Shweta, what do you have to say about the group before we wrap up? Once we speak to Shweta, it's a wrap, guys. Shweta. What are your final words?
Should I continue speaking now for a longer time? Because we will stay here then.
Speech. So for your speech, you have 2 minutes until 11:30.
Because it's like such an emotional time for me. For you know, some of you will be there for a lifetime. Every one of you will be there lifetime. Some of you are leaving. With some, I'll be taking my journey ahead. But every person taught me many things. I remember one session with Naren. We had one session together and it was so amazing. We interacted for the first time, and the way he has improved, the way Satish has improved. I even remember in our one call, the way we were talking and we involved in the conversation, and it was such a wonderful thing to know each and every personality here. Somu, Satish, Naren, Arshna, Nisha. So I have been talking to Nisha from quite a while, the time my father passed away, the way group has supported, the way I have shared my feeling in front of each and every one. I never felt they are from different kind of places and I've never known them, but it was always like family. It was a second family, and I'm feeling so emotional to be, today's the last day, and it's like something you just want to hold on, you just don't want to let it go. It's that kind of feeling I have right now. And yes, Yusuf, Arshna and Nisha, we miss you today here. I wish that you would have been there with us so that you know, this last memory of a Speakathon would have been more complete. Yeah, it's feeling little incomplete because you guys are not here. Yes, we miss you. And thank you, Vishal and Anupama and Kaushik for such an amazing supporter. Thank you so much.
Yes, Kaushik is amazing. Pritesh, what are your parting words? With your parting words, we will wrap this session right now. So, just 2 minutes, take 2 minutes to speak about the wrap.
I think it was a great teamwork. I mean, I learned from everyone. I used to view everyone's video. Just starting with Subish, I mean, he's really very energetic and his speeches are full of body language, voice modulation. I mean, too good. I mean, he's an excellent speaker actually. And he has all the traits to become a motivational speaker for sure. About Shweta, she was my accountability partner initially. So I had a lot of conversation with her, and she really supported me. Whenever I used to feel low, I used to call her up and she used to motivate me. And thanks Shweta for your support. Anandita, I mean, she's an excellent speaker. She has got rid of her rhythmic style. I really like to see her all the assignments and videos, and today also even she gave a fabulous speech, and I really admire that. She's very spontaneous speaker. Satish also, he has become very confident speaker. He started using his hand gesture, I really appreciate his effort, and he became very, very good speaker. Somu is also, I can see the complete transformation actually.
Yes.
If I remember his first video, he was really afraid to speak. Very, very shy and very under tremendous stress actually. But now he has become totally confident speaker. I can see total transformation in him. And he is the most transformed person according to me actually in the group.
Wow.
Naren is again, full of energy. Whenever he speaks, I really like to hear him. He keeps smiling and very good. He speaks at the pitch of voice and sounds tremendously confident.
Thanks for
that. That's good. Anand again, he was not able to speak up much initially. He became very confident. He was using all his body language, hand gesture, and he's improved a lot. He became a very good speaker. Same Pallavi, I saw one of her videos, she spoke about 9 minutes. Again, she's an outstanding speaker. And wish you all the best, Pallavi. So, last but not the least, I like to specially give special thanks to Vishal, Anupama, Kaushik for all your support. You really guided us, and you have taken us through this journey. And whatever value I got is that beyond imagination. I didn't imagine that I will get so much of value addition. And definitely, I would like to be in touch with you, and looking forward to work in future as well.
Sure, most welcome. Thank
Any you final words from Anupama, from you?
From me?
Yeah. Can't believe they go. I'll go out and learn. Yes.
I missed all those who did not attend today. I think if they attended this session, they would be very emotional, and it would be a much more happier session. And specifically, I think Archana, if she would have attended, Yusuf, if they would have attended, Nisha, if they would have attended, Sai, if he was here right now. I know he had to drop off, but if he was here right now, I think this is the most emotional part of the session, and also the most connective part of the session. You know, the connection, the real connection is happening right now here, guys, for the rest of the life. And Vishal, I just want to request you, if you take 1 minute and you end this session with your power, because I think that's what would be a just end to this action.
All right, I can do that. I honestly have nothing much to say anymore, because we have shared everything. I just want to say, I was just writing, this is, I'll miss you. I'll absolutely miss you. You know, for the last 4 months, you have shown how to be a powerful speaker, starting from you know, wherever you came from. Everybody had a different story, right? Like, for some of you have joined many different public speaking courses, you have not improved, and you haven't done that. And I want you to stay unmuted right now. We just have 60 seconds, so I stay unmuted. Do not mute yourself, because I'm going to ask you those three questions that you know that we started with, and that we'll end with that. Because no matter what you have tried many things before, you have tried many things and things did not work out for you. It doesn't matter. What really matters is that you find the right path and the right people, and that changes everything. Because my question, first question is, who are you? Loudly, who are you?
I am an action taker.
One more time together, who are you?
I am an action taker.
As an action taker, as you move forward in life, you have mastered your confidence, your voice modulation, your body language. You have gone through the best of the best of the best of the best of the public speaking technique that takes people years and decades to master. You have learned it in the last 4 months. And what I want you to understand is, you are an action taker. But the real question is, why are you here? Remind me one more time. Why are you here?
I am here for my transformation, family and father.
Transformation, your family and others. And when you are an action taker and you are here because of your transformation for your family and other people, you know what happens? Sometimes you feel, I don't feel ready. I feel I'm not ready. I'm waiting for the perfect time. I'm waiting for this. I'm waiting for that. And the next time your mind says those lines, I'm not ready, I want to ask yourself that question. How are you feeling? How do you feel right now?
I feel ready.
For the rest of your life, I want you to feel ready. You have been learning the stuff. You have been applying. You have done more assignments in speaking in the last 4 months than most people do in 40 years of their entire life. No more struggle. Every single time from now, when you speak, speak that voice, not by an echo. Speak by choice, not by your compulsion. So that every single time you speak, people say, there is something different about this person. Doesn't matter to whether it's a stranger, it's a beggar, it's a world-class CEO. You treat people not based on their position. You treat people based on your heart. It doesn't matter whether they can give something to you or not. What matters is how much can you give to the audience every single time. Because it's hard to be nervous when your heart is on service. Most people right now, they look for only transactional relationship. But when you look for the transformational relationship, people will say, I don't know who she is, but she's a somebody. I don't know who he is, but I want to work for him. I don't know what you do, man, but I wish I could speak. I could have that energy like you. And in order to become that confident, that elite leader, every single day, you got to work for that. Rory Verin, one of my mentors, told me many years ago, success is not owned, it's only rented. And the rent is due every single day. I repeat, success is not owned, it's rented. And the rent is due every single day. I bloody fucking pay that rent to be where I am right now in my life. That rent is, you pay the rent by learning. You pay the rent by growing and upgrading your skill set. Most people don't upgrade their skills for the last 25, 35 years. And then they wonder, why am I not improving? Just because you joined some low-level course in a public speaking somewhere where you did not get any value, doesn't mean you don't have the right mentor. You have made some bad choices in the past. Doesn't mean you can't make the right choice in the future. If you meet with a car accident, doesn't mean that you'll never ride a car again. So if you have absolutely found the right purpose, if you have found the right path, I just say, go ahead, because you are an action taker. You are here for your transformation, for your family and for others. And every single time from this moment, whenever somebody says, are you ready for it? You say, I don't know, just feel ready. I was born ready for this. Go out there. Vishal Sarkar here signing off, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about
connection.
About
connection.
Connection. Take care, guys. I love you. I'll see you soon. Take care.
Bye, all.
Bye, guys. Bye. Be well. Be in touch.
Miss you. Take care. Everyone.
Take
miss
care.
You a lot.
See you.
Thank
take
you
care.
For being there. Thank you. Everyone.
Be in touch. We'll be in touch.
Yes.
Good night.
We all will be in touch.
Good night.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
Good night. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.